it's not about being the strongest person to overcome this disease. It's not a disease that picks weak people. It's a non-discriminatory killer of everybody. It's not for lack of strength or spirit or courage. It's lack of scientific progress. But we're the people who are going to fix that.